Mr. President, if you're elected to a second term, will you institute any changes in order to improve the American economy?
No, 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 no way, no way. Everything is great. Just great.